Welcome to the Mama Nurse Channel. I'm Vanessa, and here we discuss all things nursing, motherhood, and lifestyle. Today, we're gonna do a little clean with me. I have three closets to tackle, and we're gonna get it done. I'm sure most moms will agree that keeping things organized sometimes gets out of hand. Having four little ones myself, plus homeschooling and working full-time as a nurse, sometimes these closets get the best of me. This one is basically our activity closet. It has a lot of the kiddos' activities, coloring books, arts and crafts supplies, and things like that. Here is the finished product. I just need this closet to be accessible for myself and my children. So it may not be perfect, but it will work for us. Look at all this trash from just one closet. Now let's move on to closet number two. This is pretty much all my stuff. It's in the master bathroom. So it has hair supplies, toiletries, makeup, feminine products. Comment below, how do you keep yourself organized?
We just got to keep it rolling. There's no time to be wasting. I'd just rather move. I know how you're feeling,
you're gonna hear me. Gonna dance it off goodbye.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you leave a like on this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And until next time, all love.